"Get up," he said. "Take the child and his mother and escape to Egypt. Stay there until I tell you, for Herod is going to search for the child to kill him." Joseph got up, took the child and his mother during the night, and left for Egypt, fleeing from the horror of the slaughter of the innocents. How do you imagine the scene? Do you ponder Mary's sorrow? Do you see her as she travels with her baby on the donkey? How do you picture the flight of the Holy Family after the angel's warning? Mary must flee into exile in a strange land where they worship different gods, have different customs, speak a different language. They leave behind all they know and hold dear, trusting that God will keep them safe. Our Lord and our God, we trust you as our guide and protector. We trust your saving purposes for your children. We know you are with us now in all our trials and hardships. Thank you, Lord. Amen.